And Wallace with the rebound. Then comes slowly down the court, but Hunter takes it all the way in and scores. And gets fouled, Lindsey Hunter.
Well, you know, I was always a fan of Jackson State as a kid. You know, I would always go to the football games and the basketball games. And football mainly was like my love. And my dad would always take me, and I would just always had a dream of me playing football for Jackson State as a kid, you know. And growing up, you know, things kind of changed, and I ended up going to Alcorn first. And Coach Dave Whitney under Dave Whitney. And when Dave Whitney was let go, then I came back home and enrolled in Jackson State. And doing that, I met Coach Andy Stoglin.
You know, a good story about Lindsey was when we played in the Rainbow Classic in Hawaii. And we played when the Fab Five, they were there in that tournament. And Lindsey made the all-tournament team with Reverend and all them Fab Five guys. And they asked him, said, "Wouldn't you like to have played with the Fab Five?" He said, "Yes, if they had come to Jackson State."
So it was always a thing of me constantly trying to prove myself, prove that I belong, prove that I'm just as good as, you know, the guys from Duke and North Carolina. So it gave me a little extra incentive to really, really go at those guys. And even now, I still have that edge with me, like, okay, you know, this is where I'm from, but I'm just as good as the next guy, you know? It just gave me that extra fight. Being drafted by the Pistons, I got to meet two of the greatest guards to ever play the game, is Isaiah Thomas and Joe Dumars. And Joe really took me under his wing and really taught me not only the basketball side, but the business side of it. And that helped me, you know, learn to make the change early in my career, because I knew, you know, man, I love basketball. I'm always going to want to be around it. I love coaching. And so I was preparing long before, you know, my career ended for this side.
The head coach for the Suns is Coach Lindsey Hunter.
I've always been proud of coming from Jackson State, because not a lot of people, you know, make it to this level from, you know, our type of school. So, you know, just when I think of the names and I talk about Walter Payton and I talk about Jerry Rice, you know, and I talk about Steve McNair and all of those guys, you know, I feel proud to be mentioned with those guys, because those are some of the greatest to do it. And so when you do something and people take note of it, you always want to give credit from your roots. And I definitely do that with Jackson State.